So that is actually much easier than it looks. We're gonna take A flat, D flat, and E flat in the left hand. And then in the right hand, we're gonna do four notes, F, A flat, B flat, and C. And then we're just gonna arpeggiate this twice, so like this. Then we're gonna go up an octave and hold the pedal. That's basically it.